there.
My name's Tina, and today I'll be talking about proactive and retroactive interference.
First, let's talk about proactive interference.
Proactive interference is the forgetting of new information due to interference of old information. In other words, old information gets in the way of new information.
Oh, great. I can't remember my new combination because my old one keeps on popping in my head.
Retroactive interference occurs when newly learned information interferes with and impedes recall of previously learned information. In other words, new information gets in the way of old.
Yay!
Now that we know what proactive and retroactive interference is there an easier way to remember them?
Porn! You dirty little mon! It actually stands for proactive old and retroactive new.